Greetings, this is Vodril and welcome back to Let's Play Planescape Torment. Where we're going through the prison area, killing everybody in our path. It's actually kinda hard. Because these guys are no pushovers.
Done. Alright.
Okay, all let's right. See. I don't understand why he gets so hurt. He should have a good enough armor class. I don't remember how the armor class went in D&D 2.0. The lower the number, the better, so it's 0. But they still hit us pretty easily. We don't have minus something. Got all that damage we took for two enemies. And I can't save because the game is an idiot. Alright, let's go further out so we can save. And now back. Okay, can't go that way. Attack the darkness. Seriously, what am I gonna do with you? You're supposed to be my tank. A lot of people here. That's a lot of people. I can't tell if they have done also a spell or not, which is kinda annoying. Okay, Hop. Well, that went better.
I'm gone.
Oh, it's here. From above. I wanted to kill the other guy. Some more, save it and talk to her, or maybe not. My god, so many people. I worry that I will hit here with the AoE, so this is gonna be tricky. What happened to the spell? He resists the missiles? I didn't see any damage happening. Yeah, because you are in front for no reason. Fucking attack this guy. Again, the game is best played without combat, if you can manage. This is not a game to get into combat just for experience or stuff like that, because combat is rough. It's rough. Alright. Oh, that's why she's here. Alright, that's funny. Seriously, we need to go back and probably rest again. I do have spells, but my health is really crappy.
Alright.
And I'm running out of healing items pretty fast. Okay.
I'm gone.
Nope. Nope, you're not gone. These guys take security extremely important. Extremely seriously. We have killed about, what, 30 guards? Maybe more. That's a ton of guards for like 2 prisoners. We have seen only 2 prisoners so far. That's insane. So let's all heal that trap. Okay, there we go. So you can't do that, or okay, there we go. Seriously though, screw Siberia. I also don't like it when games do that, right? When they totally break immersion, because it's not normal to have 50 guards for 2 or 3 prisoners. I mean, if you were worried about the D.Va, that would make sense. He's an angel, ultra powerful, etc. But they're just randomly all over the place. And the D.Va can't go anywhere because he's really powerless without his sword to break the chains that hold him. So it's not logical to have so many guards or in such an arrangement. It's totally a video game thing, which is, you know, let's put some enemies for the player there. Not good design for me. It's the other guy, which will probably won't like us because we put both of them in jail. Didn't I learn another spell? Don't see it now. Might as well use them. Yes, just sit there. I wonder if I have turned off the AI or something. Actually, none of the formations will help me, because I can't put him behind. So I guess I can use that one, but don't see how that changes things.
All right.
What's that? For the love of whatever powers you hold dear, don't make the same mistake thrice. You are not trying to open the door to the inner sanctum, so do not step on the trigger plate. The first time you made a mistake, it cost your foot. The second time, it cost most of your leg. Destroy this note. So to open the door to the inner sanctum, you need to step on a plate, which will harm you. Okay.
All right.
I can't go further down the camera. That's weird. Guess that's the end then.
I'm gone. I'm gone. Done. All right.
So was it all that to get that specific notification that we need? Step on a plate, 3D, fighters and living creatures, immunity to planning, plus 1 to strength. Have enough.
I'm gone.
Yeah, I don't see anything else, so maybe.
I'm gone. I'm gone.
The hell is that thing? Oh, there is a blade. There is something that may be guarding the blade. You know what? We'll do that in the next episode. For now, thank you for watching. As usually, subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want to. And I will see you next time with more Planescape Torment.